Yes, the title is correct. I am doing MMA. This isn't being done professionally. We're being trained by professionals, but there are some rules that are being taken in account. For example, we can't use elbows. We can't do spine locks. I don't even know what that means because I've never done MMA or anything like that ever before. So this is completely new. And when I saw the Facebook advertisement thing, I wasn't sure if I was going to do this. But anytime I've ever seen either boxing or just any other sport, I would just go from that. I would just scroll past. But no, with this, I thought, you know what? I'm going to do this for a good cause. It's for Cancer Research UK. So we're raising money. And I am so excited. I'm going to train my hardest. I want to make my family proud. I want to make everyone who is taking part, I want to make them proud. I want to make their families proud. Even though I don't know them, there are general rules about this. You have to have medical before the fight. We have to be 18 or over to take part. All of the fighters must train together in the same facility. And in most fights, even if it's boxing or MMA or kickboxing, none of the fighters are fighting together. That's not normal. Like when Conor McGregor and Floyd Mayweather, they weren't training in the same spot because they're there to train. They're not there to see the opponent. They're there to see the opponent on the night, not anywhere else. There are things we are allowed to do, such as punch, kicks, and knees to the body, and legs allowed too. Punches while standing is allowed. Arm and shoulder locks are allowed, and slams are allowed as well. What's not allowed is no foot locks, no spine locks, no neck cranks, what the fuck is that, and no kicks to the head. I'm very nervous and excited for many reasons. One, because this is new to me, I've never done this before, and two, I took a massive risk doing this because I've sold most of my PS4 games to pay for that travel. So hopefully I win and I can make everybody proud. We won't be training like Conor McGregor or any of these other amazing MMA fighters. This is a lot to take in. My heart is pounding just talking about it. I changed my background cover picture to the Ultra MMA promotion picture because that's one of the rules when you sign up. You have to like their page, join their page, and change your cover picture to that image. I've done that and nobody has liked it or commented on it. So yeah, I'm gonna train, I'm gonna do my best, and hopefully I win.
What size glove are you?
Medium.
That's out of stock.
What do you mean it's out of stock? It can't be.
What do you want to do?
What do you mean what I want to do?
That's out of stock, my own. So what do you want to do? Large is out of stock. Extra large. You don't want extra large, do you?
Nope.
It's out of stock.
So medium is out of stock. What about the shin guards?
Huh?
No, medium for the gloves.
Oh, gloves.
Because that's the set. What if you buy them individually?
Out of stock.
Still out of stock. This is sad. My forehead looks massive on this camera. This is going great, Dad. Not.
I need you to choose the MMA gloves you want.
What ones are there? These ones look nice.
Yeah. Is there anything else I'm getting?
Shorts. I'll need shorts.
These are MMA shorts, my man.
I like the look of these ones. Here you go. What's this for?
This is for your MMA stuff. So I know how much you owe me. Mino. Owes me. 63 quid you owe me. Mino.
Alright, wait, hold on, hold on. You can't do that. I've caught you out now.
Mino.
You're fucked.
I just need you to sign it.
Done.
There you go.
As you guys know, my brother has kindly paid for all of my equipment. He's got me the MMA gloves, the MMA shorts, MMA shin guards, the MMA mouth guard. It comes up to £63, including delivery fees. My brother tried to be a little fraud. He wrote, "I, Milo Scott, will pay back the money I owe brother Daniel." That's his writing. I did not write that. He did that. I haven't started training at all. I'm gonna start training when everyone else starts training. I do hope that my girlfriend's proud of me for doing this. I don't know. There's a lot going through my head right now. But when I'm training, I cannot think about anything else other than the training, because if I do that, then I will ruin my whole mindset of just training, training, training for this fight. I will be getting my equipment way before training starts. The MMA mouth guard will be coming today, and hopefully it's good quality. I hope. I want to put in my training, but as much as I want to do that, I want to do the training and not record it, because then if I don't record it, people are going to think that I haven't trained. Excuse me. People are going to think that I haven't trained or anything. To record that training, I will be using the 8-man A100 action camera. I bought this last year. I've hardly used it because of COVID and the pandemic being a thing. I'm not sure when everything else is coming. I have no idea, but it will be before I start training. I'm so excited. I'm getting a headache just talking about it. Oh my God. This is going to be actual madness. This experience is going to change my life. It's going to change my whole life. It may even... Now, this is a big if. This event may change my whole aspect on life. Now, I know that's a big statement to make, but I've made it. So, yeah. You'll just have to see.
Later.
He's getting out.
Smiles MMA thing.
Oh, the package has arrived. It's in this box. I'm not going to show the other side because that shows where I live and I don't want other people knowing where I live. I think the shin pads are coming tomorrow. Here we go. Is that it? A plus protection right here. Am I still blurry? Why am I so blurry? Fucking hell. Stop it from... There we go. Can I open it with just my fingers? I'm not sure. I think I might need scissors for this. Yeah, I'm gonna need scissors. Help me. I'm back. I've got the scissors. It has the instructions on the back. It's just a little fucking... Oh, shit. You know what I need? I need a wet wipe. That's what I need. Get it off. Yeah, I just gotta rub it. Like this. I just made it worse. All right. So for anybody struggling to get stickers off, all you gotta do is get a wet wipe. I'm not clickbait. I'm not Logan Paul. Or any of these other clickbait YouTubers who claim they've got GTA 6 early. Look at my legs. Look at them. They're covered in white shit. It's like a fucking scratch card, this thing is. Look, it's stuck into my... Ow. Stuck into my thumb. This is my own box for it. Am I going to struggle opening this as well? Oh, there we go. Is this it? So this goes... Why is it going out of focus? Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm dropping everything today. I'm not going to do this now, because I'm going to do this later. But this bit goes into here. So it's going to go along the top. Because I thought, when you have a mouth guard, I thought it's both bottom and top. That's that. Into its box. I'm not sure which way. Yep, that way. It looked more appealing on the website than it does in real life. But, yeah. That's the mouth guard.
Tomorrow.
Right, which one is this? This is... The gloves! Huh? $34.99. What do you mean? I swear these are like £15. They're slightly open! Look at that! Didn't do that. They should fit it.
Oh, he's taking his jumper off. Means business.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at that. Jeez. Yeah. What do you think?
Give some hose, Milo. Come on, throw some arms. Throw some arms.
Yeah.
I do it like Rocky.
Got that.
What do you think?
Oh,
I do
fit.
Fall over. That's what you're famous for.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Ow. Hit my face. These are the shorts.
You got any boxers on?
I do. Yeah. That's fine. These are quite tight. Yeah, what do you think?
Yeah, suit you. Take your shirt off.
Why?
Take your shirt off.
I don't want to take my shirt off.
See what it looks like.
Okay, fair enough. For the viewers. Fuck.
Yeah, that looks good. You can put your shirt back on now.
You sure?
Yeah, put it back on.
You wouldn't do this, would you? Daniel, you would never do this.
No, I won't do MMA.
You haven't got the bollocks. I'm saving man's balls here. Prostate cancer. Yeah, and watts. And it's not offensive for me to say I'm saving men's balls because it's prostate cancer, because that's what it is. Right. These are the shin pads. That is so off-centered. Look at that, it's facing that way. Thank you for your order. Here's a treat on us. 10% off. I'm guessing these shin pads are going to go along my legs like that, and the same for the other one. I think that is pretty much everything. My dad's going to help me with my gum shield later, which is right here.
Okay. So we need a pen. Is this Peter Pan?
It's about 3 centimetres. Is that 3 centimetres?
I do. That's about 80 degrees.
How do you know that? Have you got a thermometer?
Yeah. Put your finger in it.
No, I'm not putting my finger in that. Are you mad?
If you go, ouch, it's 80 degrees. This is a serious piece of kit. Oh, this is the best piece of kit. Coffee. Ooh. Right, ready?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Looking into the mirror, fit the mouth guard into upper teeth, biting down firmly. Are you biting down firmly? Suck in and summing. That's it, you got it. I'm pushing in the centre of the mouth guard. Alright, you know? Alright, take it out and put it into ice water for 10 minutes.
Six minutes. Are we going to record for 6 minutes?
Yeah, why not?
Poke it.
If the back edges are a bit
rough,
you can trim it.
Do you have to trim them?
No. So, if you, when it's all finished and you've got your mouth guard on, can we practice?
I've got my
gloves. Can I hit you in the face and see if you break your teeth?
I've got my gloves, but you're not the same thing as me.
It's the same. I've got the same size hands, yeah. But.
No, you've got bigger hands.
They're exactly the same size,
look.
They're not.
They're exactly the same.
Is your thumb the same big as mine? No.
Yeah, there you go. See?
It's thicker. It's thicker. Look at that.
Let's go and try your glove. Go and get your glove. Let's see if it'll fit.
Should we piss in it? Should we piss in the water while he's not here?
No, we just make sure it's up and down.
Should we piss in it? Should we piss in the water while he's not here?
Disgusting!
What are we doing in there? Oh, I broke it. What's that say?
Apparently there were 34.99.
Fuck.
But on the website there were 15.
There you go. Okay. Perfect size. Look at that. Put it in.
What?
I want to see if it works.
It's not a stupidity test. You're right.
Or you could do like in the movies.
This isn't a film.
No, this is
real life.
Right. Dad. No, stand back there.
Hey, I hate you.
See if Mama hit you in the mouth.
Yeah, but then you'll call the police. And I'll get arrested. Like last time.
Oh. See, Mum don't need gloves. Yeah, I'll try this.
Oh.
Yeah, Mum.
What?
Oh. Try that. Try that besides, see if he can run it in.
Oh, that's so stupid. No. You said no frying pan.
Yeah, but if you've got a mouth guard in, it ain't going to work.
Oh. Ow. Crap.
Pies, everybody.
Pies again.
Pies, chips and beans. Are you looking forward to your training?
I am, yeah.
Are you going to put 100% into it?
Yeah. We're going to be barefoot, Dad. We're not going to be wearing shoes in the cage.
Ah. Well, I hope you don't tread on anything and catch something.
I hope not. Predictions.
Right.
Do you think I'll win?
Well, let's see if you finish your training first.
I'm so disappointed, as you could tell from the beginning of this video, where I put this video didn't go to plan, because it hasn't. And I will give you the many reasons why. The coach said that we have to train with boxing gloves. And I said to him, well, what if we can't get boxing gloves for the training? And he said, if we don't have boxing gloves by the next session, then I won't be able to take part in the rest of the training sessions. And then I said, what if we can't? And then he said, then we won't be able to take part in the event as a whole. Ultra MMA, right? And we're gonna be training in boxing gloves. So my brother paid for these, and now I'm not gonna be using them. So I'm disappointed with that. I found the training pretty damn hard. I was pretty ill on the first training session because I ate an hour beforehand and I don't think I should have done that. And when I did all the training and afterwards I was dizzy. I didn't have any water with me. And then I ended up throwing up, as you do. I feel bad for the two people who have bought tickets to watch my MMA fight. My friend and my other friend, Jordan. These tickets are non-refundable, so if the event doesn't go on, everybody loses their money. So I'm just gonna explain what I wanted this video to look like. I wanted to begin this video with the opening saying the 9th of April 2022 PRYZM nightclub, right, with the fight audio below it, and then fade into the fight, and then when me and my opponent touch gloves like this, I wanted to reverse the footage and then put 12 weeks earlier and then start the vlog. So the beginning of this video. So this is what I wanted it to look like. Yes, the title is correct. I am doing MMA. But no, it got ruined by this one stupid fucking factor. So I'm pretty disappointed in the whole thing. The way the whole thing's set up is stupid. They give us 8 weeks to train, and Ultra MMA want us as the fighters training to sell their tickets for them. I'm actually pissed off that I can't take part at all. I raised £30 and I'm still not sure if that money is going towards Cancer Research UK, because I definitely didn't reach the target that Ultra MMA wanted me to, which was £50. I thought I was doing well in this, but it's just really, really annoyed me that I can't do this, because I had such a good mindset for how I wanted this video to look, like I already said, and now that's just been crushed like that. So yeah, that's made me feel that way about it. But if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.